Okay, as we get started. One of the hardest things to do, as a junior high student is performing in front of your peers. So, today I expect you to applaud very well for each one of the different contestants coming up. So, let's practice one time. Give Mrs. Fortner a nice round of applause. Very good. So, with no further ado, Mrs. Fortner has a few announcements and then we'll get ready to roll.
Participating, they're either individuals or in groups, and like Mr. Shuttleworth said, this is very difficult for them to get up and perform in front of their peers. So I want everyone to pay close attention, and maybe next year we'll have a few other ones coming out. And I'm going to turn it over now to our MC, Connor Rammel.
Okay. Welcome. Our first contestant here is Sam Shanehair and Brittany Lochfeld. They will be singing Girl Next Door.
Charlie, can you turn the lights down, please?
Thank you.
Okay. Next, we have Nicole Seifring, and she will be singing Anyway.
I love you.
Cody Smith, Lane Hall, and their helpers. Bear will be jumping.
You're gonna
Esters, Nicole Heikamp, Emily Segrist, and Andrea Leonard. They're singing Crash World.
Oh. If you're mad, get mad. Don't hold it all inside. Come on and talk to me now. Hey, what do you got to hide? I get angry too, but I'm a lot like you. When you're standing at the crossroads, thank you.
Haley Wilson, and Natalie Rourke.
Thank you.
trade with him for a little more time. She could say she loved him one last time.
And hold him tight, but with life, we never know when we're coming up to the end of the road. So what do we do then? With tragedy around the bend, we live, we love, we forgive and never give up. Cause the days we are given are gifts from above, and today we remember to live and to love. We live, we love, we forgive and never give up. Cause the days we are given are gifts from above, and today we remember to live and to love. There's a man who waits for the test to see if the cancer has spread yet. And now he asks, so why did I wait too late till it was time to die? If I could have the time back, how I feel like this is such a gift. So how does the story end? Well, this is your story and it all depends. So don't let it become true. Forgive and never give up, cause the days we are given are gifts from above, and today we remember to live and to love. We live, we love, we forgive and never give up, cause the days we are given are gifts from above, and today we remember to live and to love. Waking up to another dark morning, people are mourning, the weather life outside is stolen. Woman pays for the clouds to break, blessed to realize today's a gift somehow, some way. And get our heads up with darkness and spark this new mindset. It's time to light this egg on ya. And tragedy is a reminder to take off the blinders and wake up. To live the life we're supposed to take up.
We're moving forward
with all our hands up. Cause life is worth living. We live, we love, we forgive and never give up. Cause the days we are given are gifts from above. And today we remember to live and to love. We live, we love, we forgive and never give up. Cause the days we are given are gifts from above. And today we remember to live and to love. We live, we love, we forgive and never give up. Cause the days we are given are gifts from above. And today we remember to live and to love.
Boys, which is Chad Schreier and Shane Cockletter. Your feet are the only sixth grade boys in this contest, so give them a big round of applause.
Girlfriend.
next song.
Thank you.
Zach Guggenbiller and Jared Stalger, but while they are getting their stuff out here, we want to thank Charlie Rohr, Michael Wood, for doing light and sound, and Colab for taping.
Thank you.
Good. Great job.
That was pretty good for all you guys to come up. Take a lot of courage to do that for your classmates, and we proved today that white men can jump.
I know this is always one of the highlights of the year. If we could have Charlie, if you could go ahead and turn the house lights back up. Okay, next week, let me tell you just a little bit what's going to be happening next week. Monday and Tuesday, just pretty much regular days.